Today's tutorial is about smooth rotation or change the angle slowly. We want to change the player angle to desired angle, so we need to change Z of rotation section. Open the script. Write in update transform.rotation equals to quaternion.euler. Then in parentheses write 0, 0 and desired angle instead of Z. For example 90 degrees. Drag the code towards player. After play, quickly player angle becomes 90, which we want this angle change happens slowly. So open the code. Define a new floating update void named angle, for example, equal it to Mathf.SmoothDampAngle. Then in parentheses write for first part current angle of player, for second part write desired angle. Third part just need a reference to a bullshit float. So up here define a float, for example r, then write ref r, and for last part write the duration of the angle change action. Now put angle float instead of 90 here. As soon as the game plays, player angle slowly changes. Up here, define a float called target or whatever. Then put it instead of this 90. After play, if you change the target to any number, player angle changes to that number. Now we want, by clicking on these two buttons, player angle changes. If you don't know how to work with buttons, watch our UI button video for sure. Create a new void named change angle, for example. Write in parentheses float target angle. I will tell the reason ahead. Now equal target to target angle. Let's edit UI buttons. Choose buttons, give player to them, select new void from functions section. Now you can write a number in front of it, which is desired angle, for example 90. Do it for another button too, only instead of positive 90, put negative 90. After play, if you press any of these buttons, player angle changes. 3D structures are exactly like 2D structures. Only for change player angle, you must change Y of rotation instead of Z. So open the script, in Z section write 0, and in Y section write angle. Drag the script towards the player, and again do what you did for UI buttons. It's done. After play, you can see player angle slowly changes.